ready?
Yeah.
That, of course, as everyone knows, was a song from the Broadway show Hamilton. I guess I'm to blame for that, because being the Broadway sort of, I don't know.
My two daughters are psyched.
I don't even want to go there. What?
Not aficionado.
I was going to say maybe bisexual, possibly totally gay. I might be. I don't know. I'm a show tunes guy. What can I say? Anyway, Joanne Cassidy. We started off with the first two songs. We're going to move over and turn it over to John Putnam, a song that he wrote, a great song called Hear Me Now.
Hear me now.
the water's edge. Time is in the wind. I see your eyes, I hear your heart. Children once again. I ask myself just what to do that made me feel this way today. You know I can't live the way I pray. Hear me time to time, a bit of mine. I see the changes in the mirror. The millimeters into miles, the moments into years. I ask myself just what to do if I can break these hands of time. You know, just a state of mind. John, from a simple man, come on and shed some light. I gotta make some kind of plan out of all these days and all these nights. I'm trying to find something right. Myself just what to do if I can feel this way tonight. Take my dreams into the light. Come on, deliver. Cool my ride.
Yeah, John Putnam. He wrote that, and he actually sang it, too.
All right. Where is he? Craig Olson, I don't know. You, what are you thinking? You still back in the theater? All right. We're going to move into a part of the set I kind of like. I'm partial, too, because I get to sing. Hang on a second. Am I getting the right song up? What?
Yeah.
Okay.
Craig Macintyre on second drum.
Yes.
Craig Macintyre on. Oh, I'm sorry. You just said that.
Okay. One.
Thank you. Well, he finally made it. Back to New Orleans.
Back to New Orleans.
Back to New Orleans.
Man in his hometown. Sure enough was me. This is a song called North Star. Actually, I was wrong earlier. It wasn't on the Daryl Hall solo album. It was on the Robert Fripp solo album Exposure. And I was fortunate enough to work on that record with Robert Fripp. And that was a lot of fun to do. He's a very interesting guy. I have a lot of inside stories about him. But that's good. I'm going to save that for the book. But it's a great song that I think he co-wrote it with Daryl Hall. It's called North Star. And here we go. Yeah.
How sweet.
she stands at the door. I lean in the window, she leans in the wind. I wait for beginning, she waits for
world. Nothing comes cheap. Bad mathematics, expensive and sweet. Everybody I know, all of us pay. Like sand through our fingers for the things we all crave. Hacking our way. Soft and taught, never, never learn. If you've ever loved, if you ever loved. Texas slaves that will bring you to your knees. If you never love, you never know.
So this is a special treat for those that watch the matinee, right?
I heard it right there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
is hard to find. Can't get no rest, got no peace of mind. You say you gave your heart to me. You put me down and set me free. I said you're deadly.
Mike Visceglia on bass, and for those of you who are, Danny Weiss on keyboards and vocals, John Putnam, guitar, vocals, Craig Macintyre from the Goo Goo Dolls, they lent him to us. Are you the Goo? The Goo. He's one of the two Goos.
But we're not sure which. He won't tell us which yet.
Joanne Cassidy.
Yeah.
I guess it's really important that I do tell people that Joanne lives on Martha's Vineyard. And if you're, no matter what your age, if you're thinking about getting married,
and you're thinking about getting married on Martha's Vineyard.
She's not a
hired
available.
Vine shakers. My wedding band.
You're already married. What
no, she's married, but she has an awesome band on Martha's Vineyard that, as many of us musicians know, the big money is in weddings.
It ain't here.
It's not here, it's in weddings.
That's why I can live on Martha's Vineyard.
You people at home.
And her dad's here, Mike Cassidy.
My dad's here, yay!
He's here to make sure that nobody lays any hands on her.
By the way, I loved you in Hot Tuna, the best.
Exactly.
Oh, sorry.
Wait, what?
It's Jack's brother. Ages on
me. All right, I think it's my turn again.
My turn again.
Yes, you never did hear my version. We all love Steely Dan, and because everybody loves Steely Dan. And we're going to play one of their songs. It's an oldie. It's one of their, you know, they're all good. Anyway, starts off with Daniel Weiss.
But I can't go.
Well, you know what, my friend Danny, because we went to the same school many, 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 many years ago, back when the earth was still cooling. I think we need to take a trip back to our old school.
Reform school?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Not fooling Lazarus, I was feeling about a half-past day. I just need some place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a girl might find a bed? Yeah, I shook my head, no words always said.
Acoustic.
This is a John Putnam song.
Yes, it is.
It's called Gravity.
Yes, it is.
It's about gravity.
Yeah.
else I'd rather do. Simply put, gravity is gonna win today. Wish I remembered how to fly away. Giving in, don't know what is right or wrong. Discipline disappears just when you come along. Unhook that screen door latch. Gay, set, what's the difference? I could be running to you or walking away. Same old mistake. I'll take the apple and all my strength starts to crumble. I could be building up my life, but I let you wash it away. Carry me down the empty corridor. History got a pull on me I can't ignore. There ain't no holding back. Don't know what's the difference. I could be running to you or walking away. Same old stage. I'll take the apple and all my strength starts to crumble. I could be building up my life in a legend washing away.
Those drummers we got, huh?
Epic.
Come on.
Epic. That was a 5-course meal.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Good job, well, boss.
I'm having fun.
Likewise.
I guess, just quickly, we have about a half an hour.
Right.
No, we're not going to play. We won't. We're going to end before it. But I'm Jerry Marotta. Some of you know that. You guys here know that. You know these guys. This is a recording studio called Dreamland in Hurley, New York, which is very near Woodstock, New York. And I wanted to thank also some of the guys. That we wouldn't be able to do this without them. John Valesio, Kenny Albright Helmlinger, Ariel Shafir, Gordy Hebler, doing lights. Gordy and I know each other since, what, 79, when we were on tour with Hall and Notes together. He was doing lights. What? Oh, well, whatever. They don't know. They don't know that out there because they can't see you. I'm the one they're looking at going, no, that can't be him. That cannot be Jerry. I slept with him. He could not have been that big. I was bigger than, well, not forget.
All right.
Anyway,
okay.
Here we go. Anyway, we started doing this not that long ago,
few months ago. We're going to hopefully do it every month, if not more. And it's so great to have these guys. I met Joanne on Martha's Vineyard when we started. I have a brother who's a drummer as well, and named Rick Marotta, and we have a band called the Marotta Brothers. I don't know. I think our parents came up with the name. The Marotta Brothers. We play on Martha's Vineyard over the summer because my brother lives there, and we put a band together, great people, and we play every Wednesday night now at a wonderful place called the Portuguese American Club. It's awesome. And awesome. Wednesday nights, yep. Starting probably in July, beginning of July, Wednesday.
Let's hope.
And anyway, for all of you people out there who are going to be on Martha's Vineyard, come and hear us. I'm sorry, I got to also mention that I know it's hard to believe, but none of us, we're not, not only are we not millionaires, I mean, we're basically, we're holding on.
Hundredaires.
Yeah, my bank account just went way up to the upper two figure. It's up in the upper two figures now. But anyway, you guys can donate money. I think there's a Facebook, a link to, not Facebook, PayPal, a link to PayPal. And please, give till it hurts, because. Give till it hurts. We all need the money. I know. It's. Anyway.
You all know this song. Well,
that song. Go right ahead.
Moving along.
It's called The Blues.
If we were on TV right now, there'd be a guy going,
and a one, and a two. Okay.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. I don't know who counts it.
Coming back for more. So put me on a highway.
eyes faded to blue. Thanks, guys.
Yes.
Yeah.
Last song.
Made it.
This is it.
We're gonna move. I'm gonna move Craig back here, which he was kind enough to let me play his drums. And I'm going to go back over there to the, these are the big boy drums. Those are the little boy drums. I'm going to go back to the little boy kid. We've got one more song.
This is our last song. Thank you all for coming. Thank you for listening. Thank you for being out there.
You can talk about it.
Thank you, everyone. Thanks very much, and good night.